mentioned the legislation in the 1940s. I apologise if I wasn't clear. When I was referring to Nicolai, I was referring to the legislation in the, sorry, in the 1840s. I was referring to that legislation. And the responsa, as far as the metadata that we have on the of the responsa, they are all referring to that legislation. So I apologise if I wasn't clear. As far as your second point regarding the maskilim, I appreciate that point. Thank you for that. And I will certainly look into that. I was not trying to give a characterization of the maskilim. So I appreciate that correction. Your third point, as far as the 20th century, I'm not sure what you were referring to. I didn't understand the question because I did not get any responsa from the 20th century.
What I mean is that the responsa is one aspect of the question which you presented. What I meant was, in general, that the entire question of dressing in Eastern Europe, or maybe in the Russian Empire, was changing, I would say, dramatically during the period under discussion.
Thank you. I certainly accept that point. And,